appealed for an end to violence everywhere now. But violence is not confined to the battlefield. For many women and girls, the threat looms largest where they should be safest, in their own homes. And so I make a new appeal today for peace at home and in homes around the world.